guys, welcome back. So for today's video, I wanted to do an updated Notion tour because I've been wanting to update you on how I organize my life now. Now, there are a few things that I use.
Hello and welcome to our new video. My name is Eva, just in case you're new here. And the first clips you saw right now was a video about Notion, because as I used Notion in December while doing Vlogmas, I felt like I had my life more back together, or at least a bit more organized in regards to YouTube and somehow in general than right now. So I thought I would watch another Notion video to understand Notion better. Plus, I downloaded me the templates she created. I will link her video down below so you can download them as well if you are interested, because I will show these templates in this video. But just as a disclaimer, these are not my templates because I'm not skilled enough to link stuff in Notion efficiently. I noticed in December I can show you what my Notion back in December looked like, and it was not really organized, so it was not really fun to use it. So I just decided to download me a few templates to get me started until I maybe get the hang of Notion, and then I maybe will be able to create my own templates. Now I will start with cleaning my room. Because if you can see in the background, it is necessary to clean my room and take you with me throughout this week of hopefully getting my life back together.
Admit to you, but I do. You say you had no clue what I want to do with you.
Take care of this pile of clothes here. Plus, I need to take care of my whole closet anyway and do a whole closet clean out, which I probably will film. But yeah, for now I will sort through it and look what needs to be washed and what is okay to wear again. And then I will take care of this paper situation on my desk.
You can't keep me far away.
That's the pile of stuff which needs to get washed, and this pen there is unfortunately not workable anymore, so I will need to get rid of this.
You can't keep me far away too long.
Hello, it is first day now. I know it is now 2 days since I last updated you, but yeah, I just did Unibug and didn't have much time to get my life together because I just had a lot of Unibug to do on And on Tuesday I was at my grandparents, so yeah, I didn't do much. But at my grandparents I did some damage to my bank account because I ordered something which will hopefully arrive today. So I will put this in this vlog as well. If it arrives today. Fingers crossed that it will, because I'm really excited for it. Now, and like I mentioned before, today came a package. So, let's open this. For one, we have the dual battery charger for the GoPro, which I actually ordered because I will go on vacation this summer, and so I thought it would be nice to have something where I can just charged batteries when they are not in the GoPro. Plus, I have now one extra battery as well. I had one extra battery already for this camera, but yeah, I couldn't charge it because to charge it, I actually needed to remove the battery I have in the GoPro right now. So that's why I thought it would be a great purchase to purchase this thing. I will link all of the things I mentioned in this video down below in case you want to check them out. And then the other thing is the shawty, so a tripod for the GoPro, because yes, I have the swimming tripod for the GoPro, but this is just very short, and so I thought it would be a good investment to get an actual tripod. Plus, on this swimming tripod, when I put the GoPro down, I'm always afraid that it could fall over, and this tripod has actually stands on the bottom. So hopefully I don't have the fear that the GoPro will fall over when I'm using this. No. This smells chemical. Gosh, I just thought I broke this thing. That's the shorty. It is really, really short. I didn't thought it would be that short. But yes, it is a little bit longer than the swimming tripod I have. So that's good. But I actually thought you could bend this, but apparently you can't. But then again, shorten it and put it back together. So that's really, really nice, especially when I will travel this summer, because this doesn't take up much space. There is the extra, I don't even know if you can see this, there is the extra battery and there is the charge thing. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. How cute is this charger? This is so tiny. Oh, but I mean, the GoPro is tiny as well. Or not tiny, but not huge. So I don't know why I thought these things would be bigger than they are. But yeah, that's what I got. I have to say, I'm really, really, really excited to try this out as soon as I'm going to travel this summer. But where I'm traveling to will be in another video. I guess I will make a separate announcement video for my travel destination soon, when we have fully decided on where we want to go. So stay tuned for that. Hello, I'm just editing this video and noticed that actually my notion tour would be another 18 minutes to this video. So I thought I would just skip this tour, but if you want to see this tour, just let me know in the comments and I will upload it separately. Even when it is just the template the YouTuber used, I will link her video, like I said already, down below. So, just changes, but more or less it is the same thing what she has. So, yeah, if you want to see how my notion looks like, just check her video out. But if you still want to see my notion, then just let me know and I will upload it or film it again, whatever. But yeah, I have one more request, because I'm using my Notion now and I want to plan my YouTube videos for this month. If you have content requests, please leave them down below, because then I can include them into this month. I thought I would just conclude this video with a fazit about how well I did get my life together in this video, and yes, I did clean my room, so that's good. But then I wanted to start yoga, and I didn't do that, so we will see. Hopefully I will start doing yoga next week. And yes, other than that, I started to work with Notion, but like you saw yesterday in my Notion duo, I still have a few things I need to add or to improve and whatnot. And then I actually need to remember to use Notion for more than just my YouTube organization stuff. Other than that, I don't think this week was such a success in getting my life together. But maybe what I did this week will pay off for next week. We will see. But I will start with a weekend vlog tomorrow, because I haven't done a weekend vlog in a very long time. So I thought it would be nice to do a weekend vlog. I will see you next week, and if you like this video, you can give it a thumbs up. And if you don't want to miss my next videos, then please subscribe to this channel, and then I will see you in my next one. Bye!